Hi everybody, David Dillon from Markzware here. Adobe InDesign CC 2019 is out with some cool new features and functions. The new content-aware fitting options, I hope I said that correctly, looks really neat. It's actually a feature I've been wanting for a long time. And there's much more. Further good news is Markzware's Q2ID, our Quark to InDesign conversion plugin, is now CC 2019 compatible or ready. If you're an existing customer, real simple, you just go to your unique download URL, which you would have received when you ordered the product from To Checkout, or maybe it was called Avantgate at the time. Avantgate changes name to To Checkout from there. If you go visit that link, you'll get the latest installer for CC 2019, and you'll have all the other installers, because Q2ID is available for, well, actually CS5.5 or CS5 right up to CC 2019. For the older versions, go down here to additional versions, click on that, and you'll see all the older versions. Q2ID is real simple to use. We have a lot of great reviews out there. You can check them out on our webpage or even up on YouTube. There's a lot of people very happy with Q2ID because it's really simple. With a click, you can convert your QuarkXPress content and 18 files right into Adobe InDesign, now with CC 2019 support. Q2ID will convert everything, colors, fonts, even hyphenation, H and J's, a lot of information, basically everything with one click right on into InDesign. Of course, some checking out will always be smart or wise to do. If you want to get Q2ID, cruise over right now to markzware.com, and under products, you'll see the Q2ID listed. Click on that, and you'll get all the information on this wonderful, long-standing, multi-award-winning plugin from Markzware. While you're there, check out some of our other great products like Flight Check, Marks Tools, or PDF to InDesign. Very powerful tool to have in your toolbox as well. Thank you, David Dillon from Markzware, wishing you a great day.